Just into our newsroom, the man charged in an East Charlotte murder will spend the rest of his life in prison. A jury found 35-year-old Jeremiah Luke guilty of first-degree murder for killing Michael LeGrand. He's sentenced to life in prison without parole. Luke turned himself in a couple of weeks after the murder in November of 2011.